Kaya tinanong niya, is it lawful to divorce one's wife for any cause? Kasi yun ang posisyon ni Rabbi Hillel at ni Akiba. Tingnan niyo saan kanya sagot. Sinagot niya ang disenyo ng Diyos. Have you not read that He who created them from the beginning? Saan yun? Genesis 1:1. Diba? Sino yun? Diyos Ama na makapangyarihan sa lahat. He who created them from the beginning made them male and female. Saan natin nabasa yung kanina? Genesis 1:26. Diba? Tapos yung detalye nun, binasa natin sa Genesis 2 with the creation of Eve. Diba? And said, therefore a man shall leave his father and his mother and hold fast to his wife. Ano yun? Genesis 2:24. Kinote ni Jesus mismo ang Genesis 2:24. Datapwat ang Old Testament ay salita ng Diyos.